small thing, but his wave dash celebration post goal.
It was good.
I don't think he's bothered at all. But Justin, you've got to be kidding me. What a goal.
Just steals this one away from Reynolds on the wall, has a great read, and look at him boost backwards a little bit to keep pace so that he's got the space to have the ball bounce back to him. And instead of hitting it off the wall, he's able to fit it just under the crossbar.